and I'm fucking actually crying at that entire scenario.
Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god.
British motherfuckers!